The clock. The clock.
And the Eagles, they lead 7-2.
We beat! Is that time? Hands up, time!
Colt Cafe concession stand open throughout the entire tournament. Thank you. Downtown and the Braves as they trail 9-5. Little Seth Atkins returning into the lineup for the Braves. Saver on that last foul for the Braves. It's his first personal team play. Checking into the line for the Braves. Pick shooting one.
Go, go.
ringside.
But still.
Oh.
There you go. Get back, get back, get back. Go defense. Defense. Back. There you go, start.
Three, left, and three. And the Eagles, they lead 29.
Defense! Defense!
Joey Saylor for the Braves, and he replaces Cody Keller. First personal 60 foul. Aaron Hicks for the Braves to the line. He is shooting two.
Go defense! Team foul of the first half. Sam is Go defense!
Rose checking to the lineup for the Braves. She replaces Austin Johnson. Also for the Braves, number 13, Jansen Smith. And for the Eagles, Tariq Lewis. She replaces Kobe Harrison.
Come on, Kobe.
With a score, North Carolina.
There you go.
Aaron Rifkin.
Aaron.
For three.
Go defense! Come on.
Great basket given to number 11, Seth Atkins. They're at 27-16. Now, charge number 10. Jacoby Harris is the Eagles leading 29-16. 12, Sam is red, third personal team first.
Let's go defense! Oh, well. Let's go, defense! There you go, Eric. Good job, bud.
Bounds off the Braves. Eagles ball.
Defense!
Go, go, go. Hey, Chris, go. Hey, go. Hey, go. Hey, go.
140 in tonight's third. Eagle ball. Eagles foul. Touchdown 25, hands down to Reba. Checking back in the lineup, we're going with Aaron Hicks for the Braves. Kevin Denbo. 21 seconds remaining in the third. Aaron Hicks for three. Seven. Coral Springs Drive, south of Sample, in between Sample and Royal Pond. The Coral Springs City games all day and all night.
You had him, Eric?
Get open. There you go. Okay.
Jordan Rose checked back in the lineup for Brent.
Go defense! There you go, Alex. Stay with him. Get back, get back, get back. Throw it up, throw it up.
Jordan Saylor on the last foul for the Braves. Put the Eagles into the bonus. Going to the line.
Nice easy. You would have had it. Go get it, Coach. There you go. There you go, Tark.
3 points.
Good ball movement. Oh, yeah, there's a couple west spots. Oh, good D. There you go.
Jordan Saylor checks back in the Braves lineup. True question, DJ Bennett.
Shooting 1-1.
Got a rebound, Blue.
No foul. No foul. No foul. Get back, get back, get back.
There you go.
Go defense, no fouls. Good D. You got it.
Oh.
Aaron Hicks, the last foul for the Braves. Kobe Harris, to the line.
Get back, get back. No fouls.
Jordan Rose for three. Number 24, Alex Rifkin of the Eagles.
That's right.
Tell him.
Let's go. No fouls. Play defense. Finish the game.
Come on, Eagles. Finish it up.
Let's go, we finish the game. Let's go. Damn.
Get it. Jacoby Harris, come on.
James, they ain't gonna start the game until you leave, James. James, they ain't gonna start the game until you leave.
Seconds remaining in the contest.
Let's go, let's finish this game. Come on. Defense, no fouls. No fouls. Let's go, defense. No open shots. No open shots. Get out. Rebound. Grab the ball.
Brace shooting two.
There you go, Tarek!
Jensen Smith, James Saylor check into the line for the Braves in place of Morgan Smith. Cameron.
There you go, Kobe! Let's go, finish the game! Let's go rebound. Shooting three. That was a three. I thought you shot two. Let's go, be smart.
Substitution in the game. For the Braves, there goes Cody Kellen to replace.
Let's go, be smart.
Full Barnes.
Get in there. Yeah.
Smith, Paul Barnes, checking to line for the Braves.
There you go, Tark. There you go, Tark.
Woo! Final score, 57. Grant County, 47. On behalf of Coral Springs High School, we'd like to thank you for your attendance, your support, and your sportsmanship in today's contest. And on behalf of the Coral staff,